guys, it's Simply Nika. So, as you can see, I'm still in Pennsylvania. I was supposed to go home today, but long story. So, I'm actually getting ready so we can get out. We're gonna go to Big Lots and Walmart because Isha's cooking today. Today is Monday. We're getting ready to leave the house. Say hi, Ish. And Justin's down here putting on his shoes. Say hi, Joss.
Hi.
And it's actually pretty, we had beautiful weather, and now it's pretty crappy outside since it rained all day yesterday. And this is kind of hard to do this with one hand. Try to put on my scarf. My handy dandy scarf. Maybe one day I'll share the story, but I love this scarf for our spring wise. I'm going to take my jacket with me because I'm not prepared properly for the weather. I still have my winter coat, but that's okay because I get cold really easily. And I got to put my shoes on.
And wait a second.
Wait a second, what? You got something to say?
We're going outside to play basketball.
Well, you're gonna go play back.
Why are you leaving your garbage on top of my counter?
What garbage? You left garbage? I left garbage?
You, him.
Oh.
What kind of garbage?
Is that a turban?
Mm-hmm.
It's not a turban, it's just a scarf?
I don't know what, like, to be honest, I don't know what qualifies as a turban. What's
I don't know. Am I saying that right? Is it turban?
The white thing that the...
I don't know. Maybe forget it. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know, people. I don't know. Are you going down the stairs so I can put my shoes on?
Tanika.
What? I'm asking you a question. Oh. So we're on our way now in the car. Where are we going first?
Try my grandma to get her donuts before she calls me back again.
Oh. So we're all coming out the car? Or are you just running in and coming out? No, because then that will take forever, so I may as well just come up one time.
Hi,
I thought we was gonna go chill there afterwards.
Chill where? By my grandma afterwards?
Mm-hmm. No?
Okay. Because once you start chilling with grandma, there's no stopping the chill with grandma.
Right.
She lures you in with food.
Right.
That's how she gets you.
Right. Food is good, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Grandma's company is good, too.
Yeah, I mean, she's entertaining as hell, but I don't think she would want to be on camera, so I have to respect that. But that lady, I love old people, son. They speak their mind. They are not afraid to tell you anything. There's no chills. There's no, like, maybe I shouldn't sit it, yeah? So, wait, you made me pull my chair up, and I'm sitting here uncomfortable to see if the ball is going to be, you know? Seriously, though? So we're being a little ghetto because it's Pennsylvania, right? And they don't have good music on the radio, so Isha brought her eye home, and she's playing it off her phone. So no judgment, people.
Although
no judgment.
She just dead ass laughed while she was saying it. No judgment. Yo, speaking of which, I saw this shit on Facebook, right? Where the skit goes. They're both two dudes just chilling. He's like, yo, you my bro, right? He was like, yeah, I'm your bro. He's like, bros for life. He's like, I'll never laugh at you, son. He was like, you'll never laugh at me. I'll never laugh at you, son. Then they go to his house. He goes, his mom comes. You see these grades? She slapped them and some blue powder came out. So the friend goes like this. And the next friend is like. That's how I felt just now. Exactly, but not really.
I don't know. Is Bungie Gallen like that? I don't know.
Bungie, she coming for the truth.
No, I'm not. I'm
She's
not.
Like,
are
you
just
popular enough?
No, well, I mean, we know who he is, but like,
I'ma stick up for you, Bungie.
You think so?
I got your back right now. Your song was on Grey's Anatomy, son. You are popping. Do not mention. I just mentioned his name like 15 times.
Yeah. So we saw this. We saw this clip or whatever on Facebook today, where the guy took the S6 and then the iPhone 6, and boil it in a phone. And the S6 is the only one who works afterwards. But my whole thought is, who the hell about to put their phone in some water and freaking boil it to see which works? You know, like, I don't got money like that to be replacing my iPhone.
My theory is that anything happens, Armageddon, you know what I'm saying? There was just an earthquake in Venezuela and stuff. So what if the earth just cracked and it was a boiling pot of whatever, and you gotta try to run from zombies and all that crazy stuff?
Then again, it's me. My phone will be tucked in my titties.
You know?
And be
and then your phone
safe.
Drop. And it will be a pot safe. Of boiling
water. S6? No. Seriously, this is a serious question. S6 is who? Huh? S6 is who?
Oh.
There's an S6 out? I didn't even know that. Is that like the newest phone?
You know, I'm not the one for new technology, but
that's true. I've been an iPhone team since
forever.
For a long time. So I don't really pay attention to other. No, I didn't have the first iPhone. So we left grandma's house and now we're at Walmart. And Isha just told me she don't want to cook. She don't want to be here. She didn't even make a list. But we about to go food shop. Should I bring this with me? Are we standing here long? Because I'm not cold right now. I don't want to bring my jacket. I'm anti this heavy ass jacket until I get cold.
I'm anti all jackets.
Spring, yo. Why is it this feeling? I hate Pennsylvania. Every time it rains, that's what it does. Right, Justin? Do you like having to bundle up? How do you, what is your thoughts and feelings about this?
I don't like it when it rains.
You don't like it when it's cold either, right? Thank you. But I really wanted you to talk, but I guess not. I guess I can't get anything. Maybe I should take my jacket. It's cold now.
The wind started blowing.
That wind is cutting, which I think is so cool. Because she goes shopping once a week. So she buys enough food to last her a week. And I don't even know how to do that. Matter of fact, my mom just told me how to really grocery shop. And I found out all those years that I thought I was grocery shopping, I was just picking up stuff for the house. I saw that, but he didn't see it. I'm going to tell you what it was later, because ears is listening. Even when you think, oh, right, I can spell. He can't read. It's C-A-N-D-Y.
Justin, no worries. Your level, high school level, next year.
Money?
Huh?
Your money?
Can you what?
Why do you want money?
Wait, one more time, what? Listen, daddy is the person that you go to.
Oh, wow, my godson is fly as
right,
Justin. Sam always on fleek. Justin,
he's posing. He's
Justin, you can't say you always on fleek. This little kid just hit me. Oh, what if I was to hit him back? Am I wrong?
I think you'd be well within your rights, but then I can't say that because anybody hit my kid is
true.
Throwing bananas, apples, people.
And people.
People.
Oh, okay. So we're on a mission to find Isha a liquid, no, not liquid. She doesn't like the consistency of how a liquid eyeliner feels. So we're going to be looking for a gel liner because maybe she'll like that one. She likes the liner look.
Line one, please.
Cheaper than Rite Aid and when we was at CVS. So wait. So have anybody bought the Real Techniques brushes? Real Techniques brushes? Like, since when Walmart started selling them? I want to try this brush right here, the stippling brush. Has anybody used it? Can you let me know if it's any good? Oh, look at the signature necklaces.
See, I'll get this.
That is so pretty.
I came to the wrong section.
When we were supposed to walk past,
I think that it's you.
Look, check these out. She's blaming me for everything, but check this out. This is nice. I really like this one. It's like, look at it. It's like four, no, like six different necklaces in one to make a statement necklace. Oh, Isha, come on this side. This is yours. This is your style right here. Do you see the look? You like that? You like that one? That look like you. No? Nice. But it's raining. I have to go walk my dog. And I feel some type of way about this. I'm so upset. Coco, should I even walk you tonight? Do you really need to get walk? Do you really need to use the bathroom? Do I really have to do this? It's really late. Probably not about to tell you how late it really is, but you know, whatever. That's the mac and cheese right there. From scratch, baby. Mac and cheese from scratch. What y'all know about that? What they know about that, Ish?
I don't know, but I'm about to know about it in a second.
And then we're gonna have some. Me and Isha will be drinking some little Moscato tonight. Alright, so this is what my plate looks like. Looks so good, don't it? And how's the food? Tell me how the food's going.
Good.
And Justin put on the Road to El Dorado for us, but we've seen it already, so I don't know. We might go look for something else to watch. And that's what we're going to do, sit down and watch some TV and eat dinner. All right, see you guys later. Good night. Hey, guys. I'm going to say good morning, but it's not morning. It's actually good evening. Justin, he's here playing, what is it? Lego Superheroes? Say hi.
Hi, it's Superheroes.
Heroes, I think we're going to get ready and go to the park today. I need to go wash my face. I haven't done that yet. Okay, so we're at the park now, and Justin is over there. And here I am. Coco, I brought her to the park, but she was acting up, so I gotta put her in there. And I feel bad that she's in her little bag. Can you see her? I feel bad she's in her little bag, but she's barking at all the little kids. Okay, we're back home, so I'm gonna end the vlog here and edit it so I can get it up for tomorrow. So I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for hanging out with me. You wanna say bye, Isha?
Bye.
Wanna say bye, Coco? Coco, say bye. Nope, she don't wanna say bye. Let me see, Justin wanna say bye. Wanna say bye, Justin?
Bye.
See you guys later.
I ain't going nowhere.